Today, if you go to the internet, you would come across many YouTube to WAV converters. You should choose a converter that will help you out with conversions without disturbing the original content or quality. If you're watching a film on YouTube and want to get the music out of the film, you could get it by saving the audio into WAV. Do not worry, because you could learn how to use a converter that does the conversion from YouTube to WAV from the article that's given here.